action.
Hey, Dayton. Thank you so much for donating to my Movember campaign. This song was requested by you, and it is for Niels, your late husband and our brother-in-law who passed away in June. Actually, the outfit I'm wearing is one that was Niels's, and he'd wear it when he would drum with his band, the Deathly Gallows. It's the Deadly Gallows in Reno. I'm sorry. I really do love and miss you, Niels, and I hope I can do this justice for you. I guess I'll start it. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the sat on the roof, I kicked off the moss with a few of those verses. Well, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that I keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, well, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words.